was the sunny kind of day. She was thinking of that love when he flew south to San Jose, straight from British Columbia. A special feeling to her came. It was a day everything changed. She noticed something wasn't right. Face and red as she caught sight. She lost her breath from just talking. His amazing smile and qualities. A world that's dark just became bright. So now he just turned on the light. She felt was just right. Was the best fluke of her life. And now you are in love. Didn't know how happy she could be till he asked, will you marry me? And now she is in love, in love.
What I love about Devin, that she always comes first in life. She's way more fun than me, and she's just a beautiful person inside. Another thing that she's going to try anything.
The winter still crept to his bones. Didn't know what was in store. He pounded life and skipped his stones. And in a flash he found his home. She was all that he could see. Refreshed and filled with energy. And then a fairy tale ensued. Through months of sunsets let love bloom. Miles apart, so much to say. But he didn't let time let love fade. Taking a chance helped him to see that she was everything he needs. And now you are in love. You met her and she made you feel brand new. And her beauty inspired. Was just right. So thankful she's his wife. And now he is in love, in love, in love.
Yeah. I love Greg because he's cute and he's funny and completely amazing without even knowing or admitting to it at all. But at the same time, he knows exactly who he is and he's never afraid of it. He picks up the best in people always. No matter what anyone thinks, and he can always, without a doubt, see the best in me, even when I'm being completely ridiculous. I love how he runs like he's being chased all the time, and how his hair gets progressively bigger throughout the night, and the way his face changes when he's looking at me, and how he gets me even if he doesn't completely see something the same way.
Yeah, I love him.
I love her.